And I'm Aurelia Bynum.
There's a lot happening this week,
so let's hop to it.
With the new Omicron variant of COVID-19 threatening many people, it can be hard to find the proper safety gear. The Keelan National Junior Honor Society has a new option for donations to help those in need. You can participate in the COVID protection drive for the Salvation Army. Disposable masks, hand sanitizer, sanitizing wipes, or any other protective gear is accepted. This drive will be operating from February 1st to the 28th. If you have any supplies to donate, drop it off at room 116. If you have any questions or need more information, contact Ms. Chambers.
It seems like just yesterday when we were coming back from winter break, and now it's nearly spring break. The dates are March 16th to March 20th. Make sure to stay safe and have fun during the break.
Mark your calendar, Hornets. February 22nd is Twins Day, the 22nd day of the second month of 2022. It's a day to dress up as twins, so grab a friend and show your Keelan spirit.
Though it's important to celebrate all cultures year-round, these next few weeks are a special time to pay respect and reflect on great leaders and changemakers of America with African-American ethnic background. There are so many inspirational figures in the past, as well as in our daily lives, to learn about. Our own Hightower Theodore Keeling, who our school was named after, was a distinguished teacher, writer, and editor. Shout out to Hightower House. Y'all represent Keeling's first principal.
Valentine's Day was only a couple of days ago, and there are still ways to show recognition for loved ones. My friends help me out on the daily and are always there to cheer me up. To show more appreciation to friends around Keeling is a PSA by Sydney Jordan and JoJo Barnard.
I appreciate my friends because they're always at my side to make jokes or help me with work during class.
They're always nice to me.
They're also kind of funny.
They're there for me.
I can keep you on track.
They make me happy.
So they're fun to be around.
They're kind of like a support system. I can always rely on them, and they're also really fun to be around.
Whenever someone like disagrees with me and gets really angry at me, my friends will like step in.
Well, once I got a really bad grade on my test, and then I had lunch with my friends, and they all made me feel better about it.
Well, my dad died, so my friend came to my house and he gave me food, and yeah.
I'm giving a shout out to Calvin,
and Rifka,
Adrian,
Anaya,
to all of my friends.
I just kind of want to give a shout out to all my friends.
Because he always helps me with classwork and hangs out with me.
Because she makes me laugh a lot.
She's a very good friend.
Because she's very funny.
Because they always make you laugh and kind of brighten up your day.
Because I love them so much.
Everybody at Keeling plays a part in helping the school run, and most prominent among us are teachers. Teacher Appreciation Week is coming up, so make sure to show your teachers how much they mean to you. Teachers and staff do so much for us, and it's important for us to show our appreciation, however we can. They deserve to be appreciated whenever, not just during one week. For more information, it's Autumn White.
That's all we have for today, Hornets.
Thanks for watching
The Buzz!